On Thursday, the Supreme Court provided partial relief to Bollywood superstar Salman Khan in the 98 black buck hunting case. The apex court, headed by Justice P Sathasivam, rejected Rajasthan government's plea that Salman Khan, along with the four others accused, should also be tried for rioting under the provisions of the Indian Penal Code. As per this decision, the actor will only be tried under the Wildlife Protection Act and not under IPC for rioting. This comes as a partial relief for Salman, who was accused of poaching two black bucks in Kankani village near Jodhpur in October 98, along with his Hum Saath Saath Hai cast, Saif Ali Khan, Neelam, Tabu and Sonali Bendre. The charge under the Wildlife Protection Act has been retained against all the five accused. The sessions judge discharged them of charge under sections 146, rioting, and 147, punishment for rioting, and the division of court also upheld it, said the Supreme Court bench, including Justices P. Sathasivam, J.S. Khehar, and Vikramajit Sen. Salman, who had to postpone his scheduled health checkup in the U.S. for the hearing of the matter in the Jodhpur court on 4th Feb, will surely be eased with the Supreme Court's latest decision. For him on the legal front, this year is proving to be quite positive. The Bollywood star was recently also exempted from personal appearance in the Mumbai court for the hearing of the 2002 hit-and-run case.